We got one good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered, out of our minds on a suicide mission. But the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
Intel was solid. This is it. Good. They're splitting up. Let them separate. This decryption code better be worth the price we paid.
Go ahead, Alpha. Riverbed all clear. Over.
Bravo. Sandstorm. Not much to see right now. Over.
Zulu.
We're starting our patrol east along the canyon. North side access road. Over.
Focus on the group on the right, directly beneath us. Let's take them out first. I'll take the two on the left. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark. Just like old times. All right, we've got to take out the other group before they come back. Move. Quickly, let's move up and take the others. I'm in position. Take the shot. We don't have much time before they find the bodies. Let's keep moving. Here we go. Hook up here.
Disciple 4, Oxide, what's your status? Over. Disciple 4, Oxide, do you copy? Over.
Go.
Hey, I'm not getting anything from Disciple 4 at the North Ridge Road. Could be a bad transmitter.
Got 2 tangos down below.
Sandstorm that's rolling in, or a bad transmitter. Send a team to check it out. Over.
Roger that, Oxide. I'll send Vincent and Lambert. Butcher 7 out.
Take out the guard having a smoke, or wait for him to move along. Good night. Let's go. Easy now. Tango's in this corridor. Hold your fire and stay to the left.
Disciple 5, Oxide. Give me a sit rep, over.
So, we've got 2 tangos with tac lights coming down the stairs under that red light dead ahead. I'll take the one on the right. On my mark. 3, 2, 1, mark. Clear. Go.
Disciple 6. We've lost all contact with Disciple 5. Check it out, over.
Top of the staircase. He's mine.
Roger that, Oxide. We're on the catwalk heading to the steam room. Stand by.
Never mind then.
Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach. Hit it. Breaching, breaching. Oxide, I'll have a sweep left. Search back. We have no shot. Go. They're here. Open fire! Take fire.
Disciple 9, your rear guard just flatlined.
Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's that good.
Right. Back up priority items and burn the rest. Fire teams just to lay them until we're ready to pull out.
Oxide, put your 5 axle. I got a severed jet cord. Gonna need 10 mics to get the trunk rig and the EDC prized over.
Negative. Gold Eagle wants those charges hot, less than 3 mics. Get it done. Out.
Seal to control. Get a frame charge on the door.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
It's around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat!
Thank you. set wrap over.
I have four horsepower one standing behind a low down river, sir.
Copy that. One horse.
Bro, you're dropping the ash. Keep it above 30 knots and watch the vertical.
Ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Thank you. Soap. Soap! I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Anyway, we've got to get Soap out of here.
No, I know a place.